I'm from Shell 2.
Really? Pretty desolate there, ain't it?
This city just shows how the lower shells are full of dogs.
Hey, we get along okay.
This city is huge. It must take a lot of power to keep it lit.
Aye. Our ancestors built this city on the ruins of Marduk's ancient capital. Some say that the power source of his city still runs ours.
Is it possible to send communication to other shells?
Nope. Radio transmissions aren't good at all. And don't get very far because of the core energy.
This city makes me sick.
Deal with it, you stuck up.
Silence! I wouldn't want to have to kill you.
Hey, take this and let's call it even.
I got nothing to say.
I seek directions.
Well, wherever you have to get to, you can just keep walking. The city goes around the whole world. Eventually, you're gonna find what you're looking for.
This city makes me sick.
Who rules the bazaar?
Well, used to be some officials and statesmen, but we never listened to them. So I guess it's safe to say no one rules us.
Have you heard any news regarding the Chosen?
Oh, I haven't seen him in a long time. It's a dark day when you do, and I hope that day never comes.
Who here teaches the ways of Marduk?
You ask about religion at the heart of darkness?
Does the city have a library? Perhaps a layout of the sewers?
Well, that'd take forethought, and someone would have to care.
How long have you lived here?
All our lives.
Gonna die here, too.
You lower shell people grow old so fast.
We Chosen live longer in the low gravity of the upper layer.
Do you remember the origins of the city?
I ain't that old, boy.
Who lives here?
Pimps, whores, fixers, laborers.
Do you ever see Chosen ships trade in your ports?
Chosen keep to themselves.
Who built all this?
Everyone builds a little, and eventually it grows into a city.
people fly in on transports?
Yeah, you can usually find a ship captain desperate enough to take you where you want to go.
It's unlocked.
Thank you.
Who are you?
Name's Aram. Thanks for letting me out. I got a date at the brothel.
They let Aram out! Get him!
You heard the Duke. Get him!
Hello, take your time.
Harem. Who busted you out?
Has Lacey got my stuff?
She's upstairs.
He's the scum who was working for Dugan. He killed Bowman!
Wait, he's a friend.
A friend of yours or ours?
He's a bounty hunter.
I didn't kill anyone. The other bounty hunters even went after me because I didn't follow orders in Wind City.
What's with your arms?
I lost them during the Jinam resource wars with Ankara, following stupid orders and killing innocent people. My new arms are a weapon and a bitter reminder of my past. They remind me never to follow orders blindly. I do what I want, when I want, for whom I want. If I join you, you must remember this, or I will go my own way.
We could use any help we can get.
If it'll get me out of this city, I'm in.
We're trying to get off this shell.
I know a captain down by the shipports. Just get me there.
Why should we trust either of them?
Who do you trust? My conscience tells me to stop Doskius's plans, but my heart tells me to save him. Perhaps from himself. That may not be possible. Enough! I don't have the time to waste on your arguments. If you won't help me, I'll stop Doskius myself.
I told you she would betray us.
Hello, take your time.
Do you have a room for the night?
Need to book passage off Shell?
Can I book passage to Shell 7?
I'm only going to Shell 3 these days. Pirates are all over the place now that Janaman and Kara are gone. To go to Shell 7, I have to go through the pirate dens of Shell 6.
There's no way you'll go.
Find someone who can make nice with the pirates in case we get boarded and I'll go. But fat chance on that.
What kind of ship do you have?
Fast, kid. Janam technology.
Is it bioengineered like the Chosen's?
Parts of it, like the heart and brain computer. The rest of it's steel.
Hey, how's it going?
Made some new friends, eh, Aram?
Aye, and they're looking for passage to Shell 7. Think you can get us there?
Just tell me when you're ready.
Anytime you want, Maya. But remember that I have to go with, or the captain won't go.
Where you want to go, then?
Not so fast, Aram.
Duke.
Who's this loser?
My former boss, the leader of the bounty hunters.
I figure you still owe me for all the trouble you've caused me, Aram. Now pay up.
Thank you. Let's get out of here.
I haven't seen a place like this since the Resource Wars.
What?
10 years ago, mining operations were all over down here. Janam wanted more land and sent a secret shock trooper team to get rid of some of Ankara's claims.
You were there?
Me and the captain here fought for Janam. When the truth came out about our troops killing innocents, there was practically a revolution. Soldiers like me weren't welcome at home anymore.
So you became a bounty hunter at the World Bazaar?
Yeah.
Aram lost his arms in that war. He was a demolitions expert in that.
Shut up. Let's get on with it.
Looks like a lantern of some sort.
Wow! Somebody threw out some cool stuff! I salvaged some usable stuff.
Looks like explosives. What happened here?
Whole mine was destroyed. Can't you see that? The Outlanders took over the mines in the Mold Forest.
What was this place?
Mining operation. We must have done a lousy job, because somebody blew us to bits.
Any explosives around?
You know how to handle them?
I was a demolitions expert for Jinam. Lost my arms because of it.
Have you seen any strange ships?
Nothing but for days. They keep hauling away cargo for their operation in the Mold Forest.
Are you the only one left?
Yeah, I guess. We got some stuff left over, though, like explosives. Me and Johnny used to use that stuff to fish in the lakes around here.
What kind of material was mined here?
The whole core is covered with a crystal called corite, like diamond, only better. Builds up from all the pressure of the world shells beaten down on the core over millions of years. We work it into lots of stuff, from lenses to jewelry.
You know how to shape it?
Why, it's my specialty.